I'm back! After a week of sun, bike riding, palm trees, and not many clouds, I am ready to get back into the clouds. Yeah. This week, Azure Quantum gives you qubits, entanglement, and superposition with the click of a button, some new enhancements and updates to Azure Security Center, and the month of Azure at ACG is happening right now. This week, the registration for Microsoft Ignite opened. This 100% online event of all things Microsoft is on from 2 to 4th March and is completely free. Use the link in the description to register and we'll see you there. This week, the world's first full-stack public cloud ecosystem for quantum solutions opened up its doors. Azure Quantum lets developers, researchers, system integrators, and supervillains learn quantum computing by using familiar tools. What Microsoft calls the unified Azure Quantum ecosystem will give access to the goodies inside Azure. Using the Quantum Development Kit with Q#, the quantum programming language, you can tap into the Quantum Intermediate Representation, which is an open source interface to quantum computing platforms. Yeah, it might not be that straightforward to get started, but at least quantum computing is here. Yeah. Now, if you have access to Honeywell Quantum Solutions or IonQ, who you have to go through and use their trapped ion quantum systems, yeah, Azure Quantum is out in public preview. Azure Security Center is an integral part of maintaining a robust and safe cloud infrastructure, safe from supervillains. Security Center also includes Azure Defender, which is used to protect hybrid cloud workloads. Now, in January, a bunch of features were released to general availability. Azure Security Benchmark is now the default policy initiative for Azure Security Center. Vulnerability assessment for on-premise and multi-cloud machines. Secure Score API. The Secure Score is a number indicating how secure your infrastructure is. Your manager will love it and most likely ask you to put it on his screensaver. And my favorite, dangling DNS protections added to Azure Defender for App Services. This protects deprovisioned subdomains on a DNS level. But there were also a bunch released in public preview. Secure Score for management groups exempt entire recommendations from your Secure Score for subscriptions and management groups. Users can now request tenant-wide visibility from their global administrator. 35 preview recommendations added to increase coverage of security benchmark. Export weekly snapshots of Secure Score and regulatory compliance data with continuous export. I think that's a good one. Anyway, that's a lot. Make sure you use Security Center frequently and adequately too. Stop those supervillains. The ACG Hearts Azure Month is in full swing. Not only is my AZ900 certification course completely free to all students, but we have also just completed a YouTube live stream on how to prepare for the AZ900 exam, including some practice questions and tips. If you missed it, check out the recording using the link in the description. My co-host Gwyn has hosted the first Azure AMA on Twitter, and I am currently working on an Azure acloudguru challenge for all of you lovely viewers, as well as a complete Azure certification guide that gives the real story on how to use certs in the real world. And that is very exciting. We also have several other free Azure courses this month, and we keep adding new Azure magic every week. ACG truly loves Azure. So much Azure, and it is only growing. It's an exciting world to be part of. So like this video and subscribe to the channel for a lot more cloud content. Go on, click the button. Yeah. As we say on the acloudguru team, when there's much more content to make than you can possibly find the time for, seek and use your cloud. So see you next week and keep giving us thumbs up, cloud gurus.